Yeah, start.
Good morning to one and all present dears. My name is Aarav. I study in class 30. Today I'm going to recite a poem. The title of the poem is Mother's Nature Crying. This is written by Susan Jean. It took me a long while to better the way you live. Since you have turned hostile, I have no more you to give. My land is filled with waste. My children are displaced. They live in utter fear, watching friends disappear. You treat me like a joke. Choke me up with your smoke. Strip me of any clothes and leave me with my food. I have become a man-made who serves you like a maid. Unnatural and impure, a disease with no cure. Do you know how I feel? See the scars I conceal. I have lost my rights and voice, and you leave me with no choice. I'm shamed based on greed. In pain, I sob and bleed. I'm infected, abused, and neglected. Do you hear me crying? I'm sick and dying. You are my therapy. Love me and set me free. My children, I love you. I hope you love me too. Your mother needs you now. Help me, I'll show you how. Recycle and conserve. Heed the rights I deserve. Hear my weakening voice. Help me to regain my poise. You must respect my love from air to ocean shelf. You must respect my love to save me, to save yourself. My theme of the poem is The theme of this poem is save me, not save her. Thank you. अच्छा नहीं आया?